Ik rij.
Fuck.
Dat is wel, man.
Mate, it's not
fucking fair. It's not fair. Should have done some good stuff.
After all that work you've done.
But it's a good fight.
Yeah.
But fish, it's been a good fight.
I had one of those two the other day too. They gave me a hard work.
Oh my God.
Which kind of fish it is?
That's a stingray.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you got that in France too.
Yeah. Not that big maybe.
Yeah, bigger.
Yeah.
You might want to cut out the other side now and see if we can cut it off. So you see that, eh? You see that whole thing? I didn't see it anyway.
I see nothing too.
Oh shit, it's huge.
Big and brown.
En tout cas, ça met des bons runs, même si c'est une raie.
Oh, oh mon Dieu.
Tu vas devoir rebouger, non?
Tu montes. Putain, je peux.
De l'autre côté, tu serais peut-être mieux. Hein.
Bah, pour l'instant...
Non.
Elle est là-devant.
Tu pourrais la tirer dans l'autre sens.
Pour l'instant, elle a laissé.
Yeah, Toro is he on the bottom?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah,
stuck on the bottom.
You flick it and it comes straight off the bottom. You know what I mean? Yeah,
you
get this one.
What do you do?
Yeah.
Oh my God, look, the moulin is short.
Tell
us. It's short, moulin.
Tell us before.
You have to clean it to that one.
Yeah.
Putain, mais c'est elle qui se plaque au fond ou c'est juste
bah ouais, ventouse.
Oh,
ah, si c'est vraiment une raie, mon pote, c'est ventouse. Ça,
La bobine, elle a chauffé.
Ben, moi, je dis franchement, tu devrais retourner de l'autre côté.
Ouais. Ouais, yeah. C'est bien, c'est bien.